Good news first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles for the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm gonna make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Nice! Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 3, go back! Go to position 3! Position 4, hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Not bad, but not that good either. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go.
Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Bravo team, the intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Baseplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Seconds going dark. Ten seconds. Radio check. Go to secure channel.
Lock and load.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Weapons three. Bridge secure. Hold your fire. Gas, stay in the boat till we secure the deck. Over.
Roger that.
Squad, on me. Stairs, clear.
Hey, na zdorovye, polkovnik. What?
Last call. Hallway, clear.
Sweet dreams. Forward deck's clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Ready, sir. Bat out. 3 meter spread.
Got two on the platform. I see them.
Weapons free. Roger that. Target neutralized. Tango down. We've got company. Hammer 2-4, we've got tangos on the second floor.
Copy. Engaging. Hammer's at bingo fuel. We're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. All cross, Griffin. Cover our six. The rest of you, on me.
Roger that.
I like to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark. Go! Check those corners. Close corners.
Clear right.
Clear left.
Hallway, clear. Move up.
Clear right.
Stairs, clear.
Movement right.
I'm on it.
Pack up.
Ready, sir.
Go. Clear left. Move.
Baseplate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft, Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
6, come in, damn it!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Come on, let's go!
Back on your feet! Let's go!
Watch your eyes! Go, go! Keep moving! It's breaking away!
Come on, come on!
Watch your pipe!
Talk to me, Bravo 6. Where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there!
Which way? Which way to the helicopter?
To the right! To the right!
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it? Jump for it!
We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that. We're out of here. Baseplate, this is Big Bird. Package secured. Return
Continue tracking.
استدر إلى اليسار، إلى اليسار.
حان الوقت لإظهار قوتنا الحقيقية. إنهم يستعينون بعزيمتنا. دعونا نريهم أننا لا نهابهم. كشعب واحد سنحرر اخواننا من طغيان النفوذ الاجنبي.
سندمر بها كما ندمرون.
هكذا ابتدأت.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
Some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Sniper team in position. Gaz, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Contact southwest.
Don't take out the machine gunners in the window, so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
The other machine gunner through the wall.
Contact
there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there couldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Koi status.
Helicopter troops closing in fast. To heavy resistance. Help me support them from the cliffs.
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get through this gillet, the closer we will be to securing your informant. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Look. Final assault has already begun. With a little bit...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant? Что ты делаешь? Что с ума сошел?
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go. Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cut the power. Soap, get ready.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Николай, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go. Begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hurrah! Lock and load.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Got a visual on the target.
Five seconds.
Stand by for green light.
Down the rope! Go, go!
Go, go, go!
Blow the charge.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point.
Contact! Up on the second floor!
second floor!
Got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach. Do it.
Breaching! Breaching!
Enemy troops! First floor!
Find cover!
shot should be on the second floor.
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Hold your fire! Friendly's coming out!
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Six, double dog.
Broadcast is recorded.
He's not here. Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out.
Marines, rally up. Got a new assignment. Get your gear, get ready to move out. Let's go!
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Switch to night vision now.
Jackson, use their machine gun.
Cover me, I'm reloading! Tanks on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Over. We're still surrounded, sir! There's just the four of us left, but the tank's
northeast. Stand
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog. Here, here, and here. And buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
You're still in one piece. Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it.
Hit the deck. Stay down. Stay down.
Take point, scout ahead for an exit.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Я вижу врага!
Watch out for the helicopter!
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move! Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out. Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy, coming down.
Warfire, we are moving up the road towards the town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Gun ready! Hot damn!
That's a hit. You got him. You got him. Get that guy.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
You gotta get him? Personnel right there. Good kill, good kill. Get that person. Yep, that was right on target. Kaboom. Get back on those guys. That's a hit.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Roger, guy moving. Yeah, take him out. You got him.
Copy, smoke him.
Direct hit. Right there, tracking.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle.
Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
Gun ready!
You got him. personnel on the road. Nail those guys by the building. You gonna get them? Get back on those guys. Kaboom. Gun ready!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Yeah, clear to engage.
Good kill, good kill. Okay, he's moving again. Whoa! Kaboom. Nail those guys by the building. Get back on those guys. Hot damn!
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Kaboom. Warfare, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out. You got him. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. The enemy's crossing the field.
Copy. Smoke him.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. That's a hit. More enemy personnel. Whoa! Roger, guy moving. Hot damn! Right there, tracking. Guy running. You gonna get him? Kaboom. You got him. Personnel right there. You got him.
Set scan range.
Good shot! Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nice. Yeah, take him out.
Clear to engage all of those. Yeah, clear to engage. Rolling in. Target reset.
Light him up. Yeah, take him out. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Warfare, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Warfare, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies. Yep, that was right on target.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the curved road. Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. It's the one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Tracking.
Clean up that signal.
Nail those guys by the building. Get that guy.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Yeah, direct hits right there. Personnel right there. Okay, he's moving again. That's a hit. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Direct hit. Clear to engage enemy personnel. There's a guy by that car. Hot damn! Tracking. Okay, he's moving again.
Clear to engage all of those.
Whoa! Nail those guys by the building. Get that person. Guy running. Light him up.
Yeah, clear to engage.
That's a hit.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Get that guy. You got him.
Copy, smoke him.
You gonna get him?
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Yeah, direct hits right there.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Right there. Tracking. Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Warfare, we're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel.
Yeah, I heard that. Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Thanks for the assist. Move down the left flank.
I'm right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force recon and wild missile units have taken out most of the air defenses, but al Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get al Assad. We end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Roger that. Okay. Bachelor 2-7, let's get those Abrams to the front. Outlaw, this is Command. Unload half your chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advanced team in down to the city.
South
ramp!
Move out! Go, go, go!
Roger that, Command. Outlaw 2-5 is in route. Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Task teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is deadly going in hard!
We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Sidley, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy, 2-5. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're getting into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Sidley, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
Hostiles! Hear that red car!
Jackson, pull around there. Get back to the LZ. Do it! Keep to the site. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shots. Hang on. Jake, give me max power.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NEST teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Everyone, hang on!
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion.
Perfect proportions remain sketchy and unconfirmed. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
maybe
own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet. Well, then all of a sudden, was among the victims. Or may have been a suicide mission.
sacrifice. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir. Our here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out. What the hell's going on up there? It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
You wanna follow them now?
next one.
What'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who the?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then. Doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
contact. Enemy patrols dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking.
Хай платят там хорошие деньги, чтобы патрулировать эту территорию. Если ты бы знал, что для тебя хорошо, ты бы заткнулся. А если он параноид, то это его дело.
Thank you.
Follow me. Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view. Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call. Target eliminated. Stop them. Don't fire on the tube of the lorry. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Wait for me to get into position. We're spotted. Take cover. They're on to us. Open fire. Stay low. He's mine.
Oi, Susie.
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up. Wait here.
Да, когда я получу деньги за эту работу,
Patrol
я
coming this way. Stay back.
Ездить по этому району. Ты думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы слабы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
Tango down. Forward area clear. Go. Let's go. Stand by. Stand by. Go. Ready?
Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move. Now or never. Take the shot. Target down. I think I saw his arm fly off. Nice work, Lieutenant. We got him. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. Time. We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is in route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching our fuel as it is. Out.
Be stoned.
Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead. Got one! Got another. Thank you.
We'll try to loot him in there.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. This will be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
On your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out. Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire. Neutralize.
Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Tango down.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their side.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Drop your weapons and surrender at once. You will not be harmed if you surrender.
Ignore that load of bollocks. They're counterattacking imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Boom.
blast LZ Foxtrot at the base of the hill. Out.
Copy, 2-7. Everyone, head for the landing zone. It's our last chance. Move!
Got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
Dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower. Follow me.
Alright, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here. Because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Fire, check your fire. We gotta take this guy.
side alley to the left. I might let you cut him off.
Multiple hostiles on the other side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your right flank. I got movement on the rooftops.
Movement on rooftops!
Hostiles on the fence toward your right. Hostiles moving across the parking lot towards the five-story building.
Vulture 1-6, we are taking heavy fire from a 45 position on the fifth floor.
Roger that. First floor is free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, do you have a visual on the target, over?
Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building.
Target is on the move in the northeast part of the building, second floor. Target on your left, one floor above. There's a staircase in the north corner. Target is moved deeper into the building. Hold on, I got these guys.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him.
Rupert! No!
Shit. Kid's got some issues.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. Sakaya's son's dead. We're coming home.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Thank you.
Your so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go. In 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay, we're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out.
Get that fence open.
Move.
contact north.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter. What the hell is that?
We got a problem here!
Captain.
Throw some smoke! Grenade!
6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep, over.
We're inside the perimeter, approaching the gates of the silos. Out!
Changing mag! Hook up!
Okay, we're in.
Southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, go with the exit in the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by, almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. But you can try pulling it if it makes you feel better. Cheeky
security feed. It's the can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot.
Now, everyone follow me. Let's go.
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy!
Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeoff.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. He can find us first.
Get in the trucks. Let's go.
You heard the man. Move.
Primary exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence? Substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. And a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
behind at 9 o'clock!
Tieni the sheet! You are going to be all right, my friend. My našli 60 vás na všemu za vživých!
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
The Russian government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
We're going deep, and we're going hard.
Surely you can't be serious.
I'm serious, and don't call me Shirley.
We'll be right back.